Nope. Oh, that button again. Wonder if it works. Nope. Okay, I'm back. I think I've mentally prepared to continue. And this is a dead end. Oh, wait, no. Okay, never mind, it's not. Is that a book? Huh. It's a diary. By that guy, I assume. Day one. I have not interacted with my family in hours. The isolation brings me the pain unfitting of even the cruelest of hells. Day two. I fear I am losing my sanity. This maze I find myself entrapped within has caused me to do things that were previously inconceivable to myself. Day three. No. Wow. I can't believe that I'm going to spend my entire life trapped, starving to death in this tiny room. You know, I mainly can't believe it because there's an exit right there. Oh, cool, Fortnite!
I still see shadows in my room.
No! Oh my God. Frog! I'd love to read that sign, but this VHS filter is in the way. Wait, hold on. What if I got closer? Oh. I trusted you! Oh, cool buttons! Oh my God. This is worse than the time I got murdered by Saul Goodman. You know, Lois, that running was really hard on me, but I'm pretty sure I've lost him. Hello, could I get a bacon double cheeseburger with no pickles or onions, with medium fries, and a Coke Zero, please? Oh no. Not again.
It's a problem. our drive, it's our power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture banging, we're strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost to asses.
Wait a minute. Like a dream, I mean, doesn't... Hold on, doesn't this seem a little, you know, lazy? Didn't we already do this joke last time? I feel like we should really do something else this time, right?
I agree completely. Having another chase sequence for the finale is stupid.
Okay then, let's do something else.